こんにちは、川原ひろみです。今日はランニングワールドで扱っている歌とチャンツについてお話をしたいと思います。ランニングワールドでは定着のための歌とかチャンツがとても充実しているんですけれども、実際にレッスンで使ったページの歌やチャンツを覚えることをとても大事にしています。メロディーやリズムに合わせて暗唱することで記憶に留めて、語彙や文型などをいつでも引き出せるような状態にしていきます。
Welcome to Learning World! Pink! This is the way I change my clothes, change my clothes, change my clothes. This is the way I change my clothes early in the morning.
Let's stop! Let's stop! The light is red! Let's stop! Let's stop! The light is red! We've got to wait till it gets green! Put away! Put away! Put your toys away! Put away! Put away! Put your toys away!
Welcome to Learning World!
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z!
A, B, C, D...
Open the window, open the window, open the window, please!Who's there in the house? Open the window, please.
This is my father. His name is Henry. Henry, Henry, Henry. My father's name is Henry.
Welcome to Learning World Blue Book.
One blue rectangle. One big rectangle, please.One red square, one big square, please.
We are little dogs, we are little dogs. We love to run, 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 we are little dogs.
Eyes, nose, mouth and ears, mouth and ears, mouth and ears. Eyes, nose, mouth and ears,
make a happy face.
Learning World! Book 1!
Let's make a face, a happy, happy face.
Eyes, a nose, and a mouth.
Let's make a face, a sad, sad face.
Eyes, a nose, and a mouth.
This is China. Let's say ni hao.
This is America. Let's say hello.
This is mine, not yours. It's my book.
This is mine, not yours. It's my eraser.
Ready for Learning World.
Hello, bonjour, ni hao, jumbo, guten tag, buenos dias, 안녕, 하시모니까, sawadee, namaste, konnichiwa.
What's this? What's this? What's this in English?
A stapler!
Once more, please!
A stapler!
Louder, please!
A stapler! A stapler! A stapler!
Where's Dad?
He's in the garage.
What's he doing?
Washing his car.
Where's Mom?
She's in the kitchen.
What's she doing?
Making our lunch.
Learning World!Book 2.
Hurry up and change your clothes. Get your shirt and get your pants. Hurry up and have your breakfast. Milk, eggs, bread and butter.
Where, where, where? Where shall we go?
To the park, to the park. Let's go to the park.
Learning World, Book 3.
Mom is cooking all day long. Dad is shopping all day long.
I am washing all day long. Jason is cleaning all day long. Mary is crying all day long. Zippy is running all day long.
Busy, busy, busy. We are busy all day long.
Do this, do that, don't do that. Do this, do that, don't do that.
Mom is always yelling at me. Do your homework, don't go out. Make your bed, don't jump around.
We go to the bakery
to buy some bread.
We go to the library
to read some books.
We go to the park
to ride a bike.
Learning World Bridge, Book 4.
Happily, happily, happily. Sing happily, please.
This one is big, bigger than the other one. This one is cheap, cheaper than the other one. This one is nice, nicer than the other one. Big, bigger, cheap, cheaper.
I like playing games. I like playing games.
We like playing, playing games.
How about playing, playing games?
Learning World for Tomorrow.
Hello, how are you? Nice to see you again. Come in, have a seat. Make yourself at home.
Listen to me, listen to me. I want you to study hard.
I'm listening, I'm listening. I want you to leave me alone.
What did you do? What did you do? What did you do while I was out?
Oh no, believe me please. I did not do anything bad. I tried to clean the room for you.
You broke the vase.
Have you ever seen a snake with legs?
Never!
Have you ever seen a pig with wings?
Never!
Have you ever seen a zebra without stripes?
Never!
お家では必ず宿題としてレッスンで扱った歌やチャンス、またダイアログなどをお家で何度も聞いて、そしてその音声と同じようなスピードで言えるように練習をしてきてもらいます。そして1年後、その1冊終わる頃には全ての歌やチャンス、またダイアログなどを暗唱できるような状態にしてください。学習者の英語のレベルより学習者の発達段階に応じて、また興味関心に合わせて構成しているのが特徴です。特に小さな子どもはその繰り返しなどにまず全く抵抗がなく、楽しく歌を覚えられる。その英文を日本語に訳することなく英語をそのまま、覚えることができるいい時期ですので、少し文法に複雑さがあっても子どもたちはその楽しんでですね、体を動かしながら覚えることができます。テキストの文字に意識を向けて勉強する段階では、テキストの文字とか声とか語順とか確認しながら歌やチャンスを覚えていきます。歌を歌うのがちょっと恥ずかしくなる高学年ぐらい、ちょっと声変わりがあったりとか、こうちょっと男の子と女の子をね意識するような時期になってくると思うんですけども、そういった高学年ぐらいの子どもからは歌よりもチャンスがとても有効になってきますので、テキストもそれに合わせてチャンスが中心になってきます。文法を意識したチャンスは英文を書くときにとても有効です。楽しく効果的に文型や文法を覚えられる、その手段として歌やチャンスをお使いください。歌が歌えること、チャンスができることっていうのが目的ではなくって、あくまでもそれを手段として取り入れることを忘れないでください。